journey to the World Feminine Championships has never been long for the Kenyan team. The African champions moved to residential training camp on Friday to prepare for the final World Cup Group 2 qualifier, which Kenya will host from mid this month at Kasarani. Victor Ogale witnessed the team's epic training regime at Kasarani this morning and chronicles the making of champions.
Braxidis Sagala is one of the senior national team players in the country. She has been to a couple of world championships and one Olympic Games. Just like Braxidis, who is a middle blocker, her colleagues have endured this training regime characterized by rigorous intervals since the beginning of last year. The African queens are midway through their journey to the World Championships, according to coach David Lungaho. In as much as it is an energy-sapping exercise, it is the only way to mold a winning team.
It's been too much for us, but because the championship is there and we have to participate, because we don't want to let our country down, we have to do it. But I can assure you that the players are fatigued.
The tournament, which Kenya will host, brings together seven top African nations, each eyeing a single slot set aside for Africa at the World Championships in Italy. Kenya is in Pool B alongside Seychelles, Uganda, Tunisia, Senegal, Mozambique, and Cape Verde.
What has ball?
The team is familiar with their competitors, having defeated them during past qualifiers, though Lungaho says that they will not take chances.
We are hoping that they're going to camp later this week, and towards the end of the week, and then they'll have more time to recover. We'll be doing only one session or two sessions of 2 hours, 2 hours.
The 2014 FIVB Women's World Championships will be held in Italy in October. The men's equivalent will be held in Poland in August. The 24 already qualified teams were drawn on Monday, pending the determination of the African representative. The African qualifiers will be known after the final round, set for Nairobi next week. The national women's volleyball team is a living example of a team that understands the sole duty of donning national colors. And for now, their sole focus is on their 6 qualifying matches for the World Championships. Victor Ogale, KTN, Kasarani, Nairobi.